now ready to rumble. There's plenty of fans out there. His father, Carl, and mum, Shirley, have decided not to come to Kitzbuehel because every time they come and watch him here, they say he doesn't perform to his best. They're at home watching it on TV. Hirsch is waiting patiently. Can Dave Ryding scalp Marcel Hirscher and show Austria how it's done in their own backyard? Come on, Dave. If he can ski anything like he did on the first run, Ryding can pull this off. Hirscher, patient. Ryding still has to ski. A last-minute visualization. Mentally rehearsing the gates. The Longines timer waits. The Longines timer gives the British number one. The all-OK. Goggles are down. Poles are ready. It's all down to you, Dave. Ryding, out of the gate, out on course. He must settle the butterflies early and find the rhythm. The opening turns for me are sweet. Ryding showing no signs of nerves. Has got this so far. Looked all right. 0.55. He's still up on Marcel Hirscher. Quality ski from Dave at the start. He said he needed to go out of the start and settle into the challenge early. That's exactly what he's done. There's hundreds here, thousands at home screaming at their TVs. Come on, Dave, keep it up, man. Oh, it's gone from green to red. Now, can he ski that lower section with the skied speed and momentum that he did on the first? This is where he won it on the opening leg. Can he do it on the second? Come on, look at that birdie calling. 0.51. He's got the finish within his sights. Can he grab a podium? Ryding now. Come on, get the A. Across the line. Ryding. Yes! He's on the beaten by Marcel Hirscher. The 30-year-old from Lancashire is on the map of international ski racing. First man there to congratulate him is Marcel Hirscher. The Austrians have gone crazy. His training partner, Horoshilov, takes third position from Russia. Austria finally get the win that they needed so badly here in Kitzbuehel. Matthias Meyer wins for Austria on Friday in the Super G. Hirscher, with the most remarkable second round charge, wins for Austria on Sunday. But it's Dave Ryding who will grab the headlines of the newspapers and news stories across the world. British skiing is back on the map, and it's a lad from Lancashire that has done it.